water.
Forces in invisible. It's a shamanic practice.